Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of A Sign of Affection. It's gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go.
Good job.
Yeah, nothing more nothing less, right? Just to eat, right? Yeah, just to eat. Oh. Remember, just to eat, not anything else. It's okay. I'm being nervous too. Right? I think you are. Maybe German.
Puppy. Oh my God. Ah! Puppy.
He's such an asshole. You got this, babe. Oh. Well, like you're older than me, but that's okay. I like that. Oh. Bye. Like, I can't. Baby. Like a squirrel. Don't take advantage of her. No, just to Yuki. Maybe because he just doesn't have feelings for Emma like that, but Emma obviously does. Maybe. True, you are right about that. Ugh, this bitch.
Just give him the key. Girl. No, baby, no. No. I think you mean a lot to him, but I think still he's trying to figure that out himself. Say it again, bruh. He is, oh my God. I'm not okay.
Oh my God, I can't. This is like the one time, once again, I want an actual guy in my life. I want a boyfriend, but then at the same time, every single time when a guy gets on my nerves, I'm like, no, I don't want you in my life right now, bruh. But oh my God, like heavily, you just. Oh, this is too much. I can't. Oh my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Once again, I do feel bad for Emma in this situation because of the fact is, yes, like she wants to be with him, but it's on me. It's just like, hey, figure this ish out. I don't want you. I don't want to be in a relationship with you. I want Yuki. Read the room. Read the room. Read the room, bitch. Like, once again, but she's having a hard time, cooperating with it. But, like, the subtle touches. He gives her. I cannot. It's too much. Like, and then he kisses her hand. Kill me. Fucking kill me. That's all you see on TikTok. It's just cute little romantic couples doing cute little romantic shit. And you're over here like, well, damn, I'm single, even though I'm a bad bitch. But you secretly wish that you could have someone and such. And I'm like, fuck my life. But I have me. I have my dog and I have my mom. And I'm okay with that. But still, at the same time, I do wish that, I could find someone. Like, my mom always tells me, you're not gonna find anybody when you're in your room by yourself. I did it once with one of my YouTube subs, but we don't talk about that. Because it didn't end the greatest. Long story short, he ghosted me. So, but like I said, I would like to date somebody. Like, if it could be now. I'm not saying like now, like, because it's the month of Valentine's Day. It's the month of love. Lovey-dovey. I mean, because like every single time when I'm at fucking work, I feel like more and more couples come into the damn store. And I'm like, why the freak are couples coming in the store together? I don't want to see y'all together. I don't want to be in your lovey-dovey goodness when I'm over here, moping and shit, but still being a bad bitch at the same time. I don't want to see that. But they so fucking cute. I can't. Like, baby is like, he kissed her hand and shit. Goodbye. Good fucking bye. But other than that, guys, that was my reaction review towards episode 5 of A Sign of Affection. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 6. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.